Tired, huh?
As you might have suspected, time here stopped while you two were on that battlefield.
If my thinking is correct, the dimension to which you traveled is a kind of beach. To explain a little, our bodies, our ha, all occupy the same world, but our souls, our ka, have beaches all their own. These beaches are given form inside our brains by our beliefs, religion, philosophy, and so forth. As a result, a beach can be anything, and those anythings form a multiverse. However, if many people die at once, their beaches can become entangled, creating a strand field. This phenomenon is exacerbated in wartime by omnipresent feelings of resentment and despair. Beaches are more easily and frequently entangled. On such a beach, exits vanish, and experiences cycle endlessly. Picture it like a record player. The needle skips, playing the same phrase again and again. They're fighting a battle that has no beginning or end. Round and round it goes. Now, the battlefield you visited was in Eastern Europe in World War II. Which is strange, given that the man you encountered, Clifford Unger, played no part in that conflict. I can't explain it. But if you can connect me to the chiral network, who knows what we might discover.
EX grenade number 0.
Sam? If so, I have a request. When you're ready, head upstairs to the delivery terminal.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porterbridges.
Sam, the west side of that region is covered by a massive tar belt. Beyond it is Edgenot City, the last bastion of civilization you'll find that far out. It's your final destination. Once you use the qpid to connect it, the chiral network will span the entire continent. The rebirth of America is so close. And remember, that's where Amelie is being held captive. We need you to bring her home safely. But before you cross the tar belt, there's one more knot we need you to tie. Hartman will help you get it done.
Sam, I'd like for you to bring me a few things. First, the dog tags you took from that soldier. Tuck them away in a pocket so you don't misplace them. Second, Mama's corpse. Her body shows no signs of necrosis, and I, for one, would like very much to know the reason why. Closer study may yield information that could prove instrumental in helping us to overcome the Death Stranding. Suffice it to say,
1 minute remaining.
I don't have much time. See to your preparations. I'll be waiting. You'll find an official order on the terminal. Thank you.
thank you for your contribution. Begin the scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you for coming. To think you got this here without so much as a single scratch to show for it. You gotta give me a few tips sometime. By the way, I got you a little something. Good work. New one.
Restrictions lifted.
You should take this.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help. restrictions lifted.
Tough journey as always, I bet. Thanks, Sam. You're an inspiration to all of us.